look, man, you got somebody waiting out here in the office for you. They've been waiting on you for 15 minutes.
Who is it? Is it an investor?
Yeah, no, it's somebody's lawyer.
I'm friends with all lawyers in the nation, so is one of my friends. He should be. Hold on for one moment. Let me see if I have him.
His name is Kareem Jeans.
Kareem Jeans?
Mm-hmm.
Were his bills affected?
I don't know. Is he working for you?
Well, all lawyers are my friends, so they do work for me in a way. It shows his bills has been affected. Send him in, and I will make sure we address these things with him immediately. And also, my Starbucks was cold this morning. I do need to make sure that it gets hot every time it's handed to me.
All right, I'm gonna go get it now.
Thank you.
Crazy ass helper. What you need, lady? What you need now?
Your granddaughter, I affected her bills this morning. She was late, letting you know. So your whole house, whole income will be affected, the income.
Let it be affected. Let it be affected.
I told her she needs to build more workforce energy. She needs to build that up in her when I fired her. But she will receive her last check in 6 to 8 years. All right? Let her know. I told her too, but she didn't want to hear it.
I pray to the Lord thy God for you. I am 86 years old. 86 years old.
And we are very happy for every moment that you are here.
And I pray that the Lord will continue to take you up.
Thank you, dear. He's been very wonderful to me at this current moment. Praise God.
Is these flowers are lovely, honey. They did just like you will. Casket shop.
Get the hell out of my office. Bills has been affected, young man.
Oh, Jesus.
And you need to let your bill collectors, your utility workers know that you don't have the income coming in anymore.
Oh, my goodness. Yes, ma'am.
So we can sit down and speak with your banker and let them know the changes of your income. Come with me. They're closed. Why is my bill this much more money? If you need money, just tell them to T-Mobile.
Let's check it. We may need some of your money.
Are they allowed to record, Dave?
I don't know. Hey, are you guys recording?
Oh, no.
Reporter, no. That's boss and CEO.
Thank you.
Recorder.
Thank you.
Paparazzi's.
That's right. What was the 14? I see the 14 here.
Yeah, okay. Free. They didn't tell you?
No.
Wow. That's why you always do.
So I want the 14.
Yeah.
Is that the 14 that's recording?
No. This is 12.
Oh, peasants.
I got you one right here. I already had you one VIP.
Perfect. Perfect. Immediately. You're late. What is this? A doctor's note, hopefully?
No, that's my light bill that you ain't gave me my check for if I can pay.
Oh, your bills has been affected. I'm so sorry. You're not supposed to hand these in to me. I'm sorry, a lot of these employees of mine. Call your landlord. Call your utility workers.
No, I'm coming up here to you.
No, let them know that...
I'm coming to you.
Let me finish this, please.
No, can you finish my check if I can get my check?
HR is not here at the moment. I'm so sorry. I'm about to get ready and go to Dubai. I have a meeting there.
Aren't you the CEO and the boss?
Yes, but
that makes you HR. That means that you're HR.
No, I have designated people for those positions. I'm do sorry. My personal driver will be pulling up in a moment.
No, see, ma'am. You're certified to do it, so can I get my certified check?
You will be receiving your last check in the mail.
You certified me for the job. Can I be certified with the check? Oh, you need to spray yourself, ma'am.
No.
COVID is real.
I'm sorry?
COVID is real. You
it
look like
is.
COVID.
I'm trying to keep myself protected as a boss and CEO. So yes, you hand that into your landlord and your utility workers and let them know the changes of your income immediately. Let them know that you have you're going through a financial discrepancy and that you need to get suspensions or repossessions immediately. Why?
Can I repossess my check?
It will be on the way to you, sir. I told you this momentarily. Just give HR some time to come in. I'll be in Dubai and then maybe Uganda. But when these things happen to you, we do here at Boston CEO Industries and Establishments, we do keep you on good prayers and uplifted.
Girl, bye.
Goodbye. You don't look familiar. Is this a work for me?
No, I don't think so.
What are you doing here?
I mean, going shopping.
You can afford?
You didn't know that?
Oh, no, I didn't know because you was a previous employee of mine. You used to work for me, but now you're not working. Is your bills affected?
Not anymore, no.
No, no. Hi, how are you doing?
Hi.
Wonderful. I'm Boston CEO. you have a wonderful time shopping.
Excuse me, ma'am. Are you funny?
I'm sorry.
Are you okay?
Did you knock?
Ma'am, you're in a store.
Someone's interrupting. Let me call you back. I'm sorry, dear. You need to be, did the assistant let you in? In Boston, see ya.
I work here.
For $6.11 hourly?
No, it's $7, actually. More than what you pay.
I'm sorry. Did you used to work for me?
Technical difficulties, but unfortunately.
What does that sign say right there?
I think it's pointing to you.
Maybe. No, it's actually in your direction. If you can read, let's show me that you can read. Show me.
Well, it's in your direction now.
No, you're trying to be funny. Well, you work here, right?
Of course, yes.
I'm pretty much sure it's in your job description to do this. Fetch the manager. Thank you. I want to purchase this desk here. I love it. The price and I are not agreeing, but I think the manager and I will agree about the price, that if we can agree on some finance decisions.
The manager isn't here right now, so I'm going to come back another time when he is here. Have a nice day, ma'am.
Hi, sir. Have your bills been affected? Your bills, are they affected?
No. Boss and CEO, if your bills or your family member experiencing affected bills, I'm urging you to reach out and speak with your nearest bank. There with that, they'll help you get on the financial track immediately. Boss and CEO here. And if you don't want to have your bills affected, get to Chase.
All with no annual fee. Chase. Make more of what's yours.
Morning, everyone.
Hello, Peter.
Morning, Peter. I need you to put the files on my desk by this evening before you get off.
Oh, okay. Thank you. I got you.
You look nice,
Samantha.
Peter.
Thank you.
Samantha.
She in the bathroom, CEO.
She's been in there for a while.
Yeah, she's taking a long
How's
one.
You been doing?
I've been good, baby.
Thank you.
Here you are, CEO.
I can already tell from the outside of this exterior that this product is not even warm enough for me to consume.
Oh, I'm so sorry, yeah. CEO.
Whoever that I made that and brought that, their bills need to be affected.
I'm a barista at Starbucks.
Was it you?
Yes.
Well, dear, your bills have
oh,
been
Lord,
affected.
Oh, Lord, don't affect the bills,
You're the first,
CEO.
Bills that
CEO,
I would
please understand,
today.
I didn't intend to bring you cold coffee. It was not my intention.
I understand, but I cannot consume. My doctor told me
your
I must consume.
Baby,
if I'm going to drink coffee,
your bills
it
affected.
Must be hot.
Can you please be
I
quiet?
I did not ask or order.
Let me just say this to you,
cold
CEO.
Coffee.
I'm worked out, stressed out, and aggravated out. Everything's okay here? Peter, not now.
Everything's
okay?
I understand.
No.
You. I understand.
Get out of here, Peter. Come on, Peter. Let's go.
Peter, hold on. Peter. Hold on.
Because, I don't understand. Over
if
some coffee,
say,
I'm losing my job. Are you serious?
The main reason. Look, you
what?
Need a peppermint.
Yeah,
and I'm happy to give it to you.
That's where I came. I just smelled it.
Peter.
Get out of my face, Peter.
And Peter has your walking papers.
Baby,
your,
just take the peppermint and run.
Terminate, yes.
Just take
we
it,
need
honey.
To sign those.
Jeez.
But eat the peppermint first, please.
Hello? Is this Miss Phaedra Rowland?
This is she. Who is this?
Hello, Miss Phaedra Rowland. This is boss and CEO. How are you doing today?
I'm good by the grace of
that
our God.
That is wonderful. That is wonderful. Miss Rowland, I am calling in regarding your application that you put in 6 years ago. We're
six
calling
years?
You.
I forgot about
that. Letting you know that a position here is available.
I bet it is, huh?
Yes, it is. But, you know, since it's been so long,
yeah.
6 years, you know, the pay, what we were offering at that time has went up.
Well, I hope so. And, well, how much at that time y'all were paying? Y'all were
well, at that time it was, I think it was, what, $6 some change?
No, don't worry. Can't live up that. How much now?
$6.10 is the current now.
Goodbye.
Hello? You look familiar. Did you use the work? I'll call you back. You look familiar. Did you use the work for me?
No, I don't think so.
Where are you going?
Oh, to Amscot.
If you're looking for a job, I can start you off with $6.11 an hour. Trust me, you don't need no Amscot. I'm boss and CEO. I can get you a job if you need it.
I'll think about it.
No, don't think. Jump on the opportunity. It's hot, my dear. It's hot. Strike while the iron is hot. That's a wonderful saying that they say all the time.
Well,
do you want
I guess.
A job or not?
I
I'll take it. Do you want the job or not?
I'll take it.
All right. Because you can take your ass and stop.
My people are underpaid. Boss and CEO having it my way. 6-11, all you're getting paid. Is there someone I can speak to immediately?
I'm sorry. This is one of my establishments that I'm building here. May I help you? You're in private property.
Yes, I'm a news reporter. How's your day going?
My day is wonderful. I'm boss and CEO.
What made you become the boss and CEO?
I'm sorry?
What made you become the boss and CEO?
I see a wonderful money opportunity making here, and I'm building one of my establishments here. I'm looking for workers. I'm starting them off with $6.11. This is what we're going to be starting off. We're planning to open within the next few months.
That's brilliant.
Yeah, so I'm going to have to ask you to leave. Did you get all the information you may need? I'm friends with all lawyers.
I think I got everything.
All right, wonderful. Now I'm gonna have to ask you to move because we're planning to build something right where you're stationed at as well.
Gotta be careful when I dip, it's flips all in the whip. It's 40s with 30 clips, F ends with the switch. Guacamole with the taco, waiting on El Chapo. Came in the rolls and left flow in the tub.
Yes, you're already at 38 hours, honey. You can go home for the rest of the day. Since you're at 38 hours, I do need you to come in tomorrow for 2 hours, okay?
Okay, but before all that, I'm pregnant, and this bitch about to make me throw up. Portia keep bringing this steak-ass tuna salad sandwich and leaving it in there. I will throw up all over this place.
Go tell Portia that. I'll see you tomorrow for the 2 hours.
No.
What?
It's your job. You need to go tell her that.
As a Boston CEO, you don't ever know my job detail. I am the one that pays your bills, dear. Now have a good day and see you tomorrow for the 2 hours.
And you barely paying that. Just make sure you tell her about that tuna salad.
That's what I thought. You have a good one.
Thank you for choosing McDonald's. May I take your order?
Yes. If you don't mind, read the menu to me, please.
I'm very sorry, ma'am. I'm currently doing other orders at the moment. I cannot read the menu to you. I'm sorry. I do apologize.
Yes, you're taking this order. So, if you don't mind, read the menu. Cater to me. I'm the customer, and I'm friends with the manager here.
Congratulations.
I am. So, read it for me, please.
I do apologize, ma'am. I cannot read the menu to you because I'm currently doing other things, ma'am. The menu is highlighted in front of
you. Is this Burger King?
No, ma'am. This is McDonald's.
Oh. No wonder I wasn't having it my way.
Key.
Let me just get a number one large with the Coke, please.
Alrighty. Your total comes out to be the $9.
I'm not done, dear. We're still ordering. We still ordering.
Who is we, ma'am? Who?
As in we, I do, me.
Is there someone I can speak to immediately?
Yes, ma'am.
You do?
Yes.
Now, I want to know, are you a manager?
No, you're not.
Why are things high and below here?
I'd like to get a manager for you if you like.
Thank you for that. I'm friends with the manager. They should know that I'm there.
Okay,
they should know this.
Well, let me call somebody for y'all. Okay, let me hear that. I'll ask
somebody. I'm trying to train all three of you. I'm calling them. Hello, everyone. Boss and CEO here. How are you doing? Is there someone I can speak to immediately?
Hi, ma'am. I'm sorry, bonnets. Did you want one?
I'm sorry, what?
I'm selling bonnets.
You're selling bonnets?
They're only 6-11.
This is natural hair. I don't wear a bonnet. Are you the manager here?
No.
Is there someone I can speak to immediately?
Yeah.
You look familiar. Do you work for me? No. Oh, I have many of these. I'm boss. I'm CEO. Yes. I'm looking for a manager. I'm friends with the managers. Hi, how are you doing today?
Hello, boss and CEO. Hey, boss and CEO, I'm calling out because my father is sick and I have to go take him to the hospital. Dear, he needs me. If I can ask you a question, wasn't your father absent in your life? Yes, but what's that have to do with anything?
The reason why I asked that is because I
don't understand. If he was absent in your life, this is the moment that he needs you, right? There are moments that you needed him, and I want you to desert him in these moments and come to work.
Come to work.
Come to work. Don't miss out on the money for him. He wasn't there for you, honey. Why be there for him?
I don't understand.
I'm not going to be able to excuse this because I know that he wasn't there. This is not reasonable for you to be taken off of work to go
for him.
And
that's fine. That's fine.
So now he's been there.
This is my father. I can't do this.
What age?
I can't do this to my father, CE. I'm sorry.
Well, look, honey, if your mother comes into work today, that means it's not affecting the family. I'm letting you know that now.
She may be in, but she's divorced with him.
A lot. Like damn, she and her move. 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 She lit. Get money too. Like damn, she.
Samantha, where are you going?
I'm going on break.
No, you don't have a break, dear.
No, you pay me $6.25 an hour. I'm taking a break.
We didn't do a company raise, dear. $6.11. And
even more so. So I'm going to go ahead and take my 30-minute lunch now.
You have a 5-minute lunch, dear, so the door is open to you.
You know what? Try to catch me.
You know, dear, you're fired.
Try to catch me.
Your bills is affected, Samantha. You need to call your landlord, your utility workers.
I'm suing.
You can't do that. I know every lawyer in the nation, dear. They will not pick up your case. Oh.
Good. They got you. They called you in?
Of course. Who else they going to call in?
Honey, I need things done around here. If they're going to call someone in, they need to call someone that's going to work.
So why are you here?
I own this company, honey. You see, this is the problem. Like you're a per diem. You get called in when we need the help. And basically, you can go home.
You can go home. Cause I'm
you're fired. You're fired. Now your bills has been affected. Have a good one. I'll make sure we will mail you your last check. Because I can't tolerate the smart mouth.
I'm going to mail you this last ass whooping, first of all.
I have security, honey. And you will be drugged in your face. Security. Your face will be planted in the concrete you stepping on.
That's what
have a good day.
Go get your stuff and go on home.
A good one.
Go. You've been fired. Them bathrooms need to be cleaned, CEO.
Liliana, I need you to clean the bathrooms. I have to use a restroom before I go in there.
Hi, I'm boss and CEO. How are you doing today? I'm looking for the best outfit that there is to offer.
Okay, what brand do you normally wear?
The best, as CEO and boss brands.
Okay, so our best brand is mainlymannie.
I'm friends with him. I know exactly who that is.
Okay.
Yes, yes. Now, do you have anything in this blue? This is a signature blue. I need to keep this going.
Too big for me. Extra small. That's too big for me. I'm a boss and CEO. I need that size. Thank you. Michael Kors. Yeah, those are Michael Kors. I know him personally. He's my good friend. I'm boss and CEO. Okay, this is nice. I like this new collection that he came out with. Are you recording, sir?
This is a private establishment. Can you afford? If you can't afford, you shouldn't report, sir. Sorry.
Just give me one moment. Hello, everyone. Boss and CEO here. Oh, where's the checkout? Is Hector here? Hector, he's
not yet.
No.
Oh my god.
Okay. Why are you recording me, sir?
Oh, it's funny.
It's not funny to me.
Hey, where my eye?
Excuse me. Excuse me. Are you helping her? I just want to interrupt. I'm boss and CEO. You look familiar. Do you still work for me? I own many establishments and things. I'm buying this, if you don't mind. Move that out of the way. Thank you. Please, price tag. Okay, I want to buy that for an office of mine. I'm hiring. If you're looking for a job, I can start you off with $6.10 an hour. What about yourself? You need some extra income done. Your bills are not affected? Okay. What about your bills? How are they doing? Are they affecting your bills?
No, it's okay.
All right, well, I'll let you buy your nail later. How much is that? Perfect. I need to see the manager to get a cheap one. I came here to speak to your banker to let them know that your bills has been affected.
What? Oh, Jesus.
Why you haven't called them and told them that I fired you?
Oh, my God.
Don't act shocked. Your bills has been affected, young man.
Oh, Jesus.
And you need to let your bill collectors, your utility workers know that you don't have the income coming in anymore.
Oh, my goodness. Yes, ma'am.
So we can sit down and speak with your banker and let them know the changes of your income. Come with me. They're closed.
Oh.
I'm going to get my assistant to call your assistant and see when we can schedule this meeting. It says 9 a.m., but they don't know that I'm a boss and CEO, and I don't follow the public scheduling.
Yes, ma'am.
Boss and CEO here. Is this self-service?
Mm-hmm.
You look familiar, dude. Does it work for me?
I don't
know. Oh, I'm boss and CEO. This is Panera, but this is my first time here. I was wondering, is everything made fresh here?
Yes.
Wonderful. Hello, I'm boss and CEO. How are you doing today? Wonderful, thank you for asking. You look familiar yourself. Did you used to work with me?
No.
I was just asking. I own many establishments and many of places. What great things here do you have for me to indulge in?
My personal favorite is the Baja Chicken.
Now, is that chicken farm raised? And what farm was it raised on? Because this is the country. I'm sorry. Is it Tyson or Purdue?
Riley,
are you the manager here?
No.
I'm friends with the manager. Where's the manager?
Miles,
how are you? I'm boss and CEO. Wonderful. Are you the manager?
I'm one of them.
One of them. Now, I don't know you, but I would like to be your friend.
Welcome. We like you to be here.
Thank you. Now, I see that on your commercials. She was talking about the Baja meal.
Yeah.
And it's a chicken farm raised.
Yes, it is.
What, Purdue or Tyson?
Purdue.
Oh, I prefer that. Then I'll
do that. Okay, awesome. Okay. Do you have a Panera phone number?
I should. I'm boss and CEO. You already should know the number automatically.
Oh,
it should flush.
I'm so sorry. I don't know it by heart. Could you tell me?
Hello, everyone. Boss and CEO here. How are you doing? Oh, I know what you mean.
See, I know.
Is there someone that I can speak to immediately?
Jeannie, in just a couple
minutes. Thank you. I'm a boss and CEO, and I have things to do. You look familiar to you. Did you used to work for me?
Yes, I did.
What are you doing here?
Just checking out the phones and stuff.
You're able to afford?
You know that?
Oh, no, I didn't know. I thought we affected your bills last week.
Oh, you did, but, you know, I got a new job and just moved on some other things.
I don't think they allow recording in this establishment, honey. You should put that phone away.
Your phone number?
Hi, I'm boss and CEO. I just have one question. When are you guys releasing the 10G? I know, I'm a boss and CEO. I'm ahead of the game with the business industry here. And you guys already have the 6G, right?
Yes.
What G do you have?
5G. Oh, go ahead.
He's no. Filming, so I'm not sure what you're doing.
You look familiar, dear. Did you used to work for me?
I'm from Illinois.
I have businesses everywhere.
Did you work at Greenville College?
No, I never worked. I employed people.
No, honey, I was employed at Greenville College, Princeton University.
Yes, my family owns that whole college. We really do to this day.
Really?
How are you been?
I'm great.
I love these donuts and what you're doing here.
Do you make these yourself?
Yes, we do.
Wow. And now you're working here. I love this. I love it. I love it. So which donut was made this morning? I like this Reese's one here. It's really good. Is it popular?
It is right now.
Right. Wonderful. Okay. And so as a Boston CEO, I'm Boston CEO. What do you recommend as a Boston CEO to try?
If you're really into the peanut butter ones, the one with the potato chips on top is scrumptious.
Right.
The blueberry cakes are really good. Sugar cinnamon's are my favorite.
Okay, I'm going to try that sugar cinnamon because it's your favorite.
How many are you getting?
I'm going to just do one. Yes, one. So why did you leave the college?
I moved to Florida.
Oh, yeah, well, we had to have you here. We had to have her come. What are you staring at, sir?
We just lost the Queen of England. Now, me being a boss and CEO and a leader of so much less than she was, but she was my great friend. So I have a funeral to get ready and go to. I have so much to plan. I was not expecting this. I really wasn't, because she being the queen, her doctor are they're my doctors, and they would have told me. And I'm telling you, we really took this as a blow. We did not see this coming. I will be out for a few months. I will be out. I'm just letting you guys know that due to this casualty that has hit America. You've been coming faithfully into work. You never miss one day. You always ask for overtime and has always been denied. We want to give you here, Susan, a spotlight recognition for your earliness and hard work and dedication. And we want to give you, from our hearts to you, one moment, a bag of chips, so you can indulge in these chips while you're waiting at the train station when you get off today. We have the next candidate.
Next candidate is Sarah Lee McLaughlin. She's new.
You're new here?
Yes. Yeah,
we're giving you a peppermint. Welcome to the company, my dear.
Who are you?
I'm Boston CEO. That's who I am. Who's next?
I've been
giving out so much today.
I'm so in love with her. And she's in love with me. Yeah. Twinly.
Everyone, we are not granting any bereavement time off this year. We do apologize. We've been slumped with so much of work here. We just got off a vacation, and we have vacation that we're going on again. We here at the company next week, and as in we, I do mean me. So what we're not doing is granting any bereavement time off. We do apologize, but we are extending shoulders to cry on. Any of you guys that you know lost a loved one and you have to come into work on your scheduled time to work, we are going to give you a shoulder to cry on. Not my shoulder, but we're going to give you one of the managers or supervisors.
Nope. Because you can have a knuckle to kiss.
There's something I want you to read here. Oh, I'm sorry. Do not don't pay attention to all the many accomplishments on my wall here. This book have helped me in many of dark moments becoming the boss and CEO that I am. I want you to read it. It will inspire you to be the work on time and also not to give me any excuses. You will be appreciative of the $6.11 that we agreed when you were signing the application and during your training time. Now, your orientation check of $3 hourly will be sent out to you and your family, so your income will not be affected. Please expect your training check to be to you and your family on the address you provide on your application. In 6 years, you will receive your first training check. But you will receive good benefits, and those benefits are encouragements from Boston CEO on a yellow sticky note. And with that, that should encourage you mentally. Many of my employees have told me that they have taken down their anxiety. They feel better reading the sticky notes that I send out to them every week. Also, there's another book here. Down Where the O Gator Plays. It's one of my favorite books. I was 3 years old when my grandmother gave me this book, and she made me read it. By 4 years old, I read the whole book. I know it by memory. I want you to know it by memory by the end of the day. All right. And that's the, it depends on you getting your last check.
Boss and CEO here, everyone. We're going to try this AL filter. I want to see how a boss and CEO looks in the AI world. Let's center the face. All right. This is gorgeous. I love the red lipstick. They kept the red lipstick. They have the red blush. She looks like a boss in whatever world that is she's ruling. Let's do another one. I'm sorry. This is beautiful. A natural boss and CEO we see here. I love the naturalness. Let's do another one. Okay. We have another one coming up. They're just giving... Oh, wow. She looks like she's a ruler that has been ruling for many of years and that is very much in need of a vacation. Let's do another one. Okay. Let's hold back with the shade. Oh, TikTok wanna be shady. You're fired, whoever the...
CEO?
Phil?
Are you there?
Yes, I'm here.
Wonderful. I see you. Wonderful.
Okay, wonderful.
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 Okay, everyone, Happy New Year. First off,
Happy New Year, everyone.
Okay, and this is the CEO, one of the most powerful women in the business industry. I've been close friends with her for 30 years. She's been a gem of mine. If you could introduce yourself, CEO, to everyone, that'll be
Phil, wonderful. Thank you so much for that warm introduction. I am very much
obliged. Thank you. Hey, I'm taking my camera off.
Before we proceed on with this meeting, this information session, I must let you know, Phil, that your bills has been affected. You introducing me on Zoom calls has totally been a privilege, but we do have to cut our ties here, Phil. But we do thank you so much for your services that you have given us.
Phil,
we
I'm
do
want to
advise you to
I'm
call your bill collectors and start postponing. Thank you. If we can carry on, Phil, you can exit out of the room.
Okay.
Hi, welcome to Panera Bread.
Hey, how are you? How are you? Is Phil here?
Yeah.
I'll Wonderful. I have a membership. I'm Boston CEO. Are you new?
Yes. How'd you know?
Wonderful. You being new, I need everything precisely the way I tell you. You need to start tapping on the stream, please.
You didn't. Tell
I would
me
like
what
to have. Excuse me.
You didn't tell me what you wanted.
I'm telling you now, dear. Let's tell me. Please. I guess Phil them here hired someone with a little smart mouth. They will get rid of you soon here, honey. I know the managers.
And I'll cancel your membership.
Excuse me, honey. Let's go ahead and just do this order. Because I don't want your bills to be affected. Let me go ahead and get the broccoli soup bowl.
What else?
I want all of that fresh. Tell them that Boston CEO is here. Let me get all of that fresh, if you don't mind. It should be a button on the screen to type on that so they do know that Boston CEO is here.
And I work here. I know.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
Mm. So go ahead with the order.
You have something in your teeth. Are you eating on shift? I don't think you're supposed to be eating while customers are present. You have some... Is that broccoli in the cheddar soup? How is it?
You can't even afford what I have in my teeth.
Honey, please, you just wasted your breath on that line right there. I'm Boston CEO.
Hey, CEO. How are you?
Phil, why is she... She has something in her teeth. I think she's eating on shift. Excuse me. We're not participating in Halloween, honey. So I don't understand why you're
not
all...
participating in Halloween. This is something my husband gave me before he died.
Yeah, CEO. This is... She wears this every year.
Aren't you?
No, I'm not. I don't celebrate Halloween. Gonna fool me, baby.
You can go ahead and take the early
ma'am,
lunch.
Ma'am, you can leave. CEO, are you sending out the W-2s January or December of this year?
Well, we made changes. We made changes to that. To avoid most employees here from waiting in the long lines at H&R Block and waiting for their tax preparer, we decided here to go ahead and give out the W-2s 2 days before the deadline is to file taxes.
So now who is we?
Oh, as in we, I do me, May. I only did this so I can spend more time with my employees this tax season. So you will be getting...
Well, are you at least going to express ship it?
Oh, no, that's extra money for expediting fees. We will do regular 5 day to 7 business days prior to shipping. Any other questions?
I got one. If I start flipping tables around this
that will be all on you, my dear.
That will be all on you. If it isn't Boston CEO, you look nice. Hi everyone, Boston CEO.
Are we doing a surprise Christmas party?
No, no, we're not. I don't want to raise any hopes. I've been invited to City Hall. I'm friends with the mayor and they are having a Christmas get together and I'm invited. I'm on the list, top notch. I came here to pick up a gift, a box of those pins to take with me. That's why.
Well, I have a question. Are you giving any of your employees a gift this year?
You know, question, you guys. Santa Claus, do he give his elves any gifts?
I ain't no elf.
The elves make the gifts.
He's probably giving
and because of because of that, he's able to get his Christmas completed. I appreciate you guys. You guys are just like my elves.
I can't pay my bills with that appreciation of yours.
Can you walk that with
me
to my car, honey? Thank you. Thank you.
I got it right here. You ready?
How about your children?
I'll be okay.
We've been making the company all this money for years, and we don't have no raise. I don't understand.
And that's the issue now.
What was that, CEO?
Oh, nothing. Nothing.
Okay, so we can go ahead and gear up the meeting. CEO, you have some good news to tell us.
If I can say, if I can just go ahead and just jump on in. Employees, we've been hearing all of your cries about, you know, the inflation. We understand that, you know, it's hard out there once you clock out from in here.
Yeah, we
understand. And we have been taking that into consideration. And that is why we here at the company, and as in we, I do, we are very proudly to be giving out this news. We here are doing a gargantuous increase for all of you. You guys will be receiving, I'm sorry about that. I'm so emotional.
Take your time, CEO.
With this news that I'm giving out to you guys today. Just give me one moment. But
take your time, CEO. Gargantuous. You make them look nice.
Thank you. Thank you. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to hire the top tier makeup artist, the CFO, you know why. Because it wasn't in the budget because of this wonderful news. We're giving you guys a gargantuous increase for your hourly wage. You will no longer be receiving the $6.10 that we were giving you guys. I know you're very happy to be hearing this. Keeping in consideration, taking in consideration of the gas increase, the food increase. So we're raising all of you guys up to $6.11. And I know I'm gonna give you guys a moment to take this news in.
We'll need a moment to take it in, more like a second.
What was that?
I said we need more like a second than a moment to take a cent increase in.
Look, we could have kept you at where you guys were at. Look, we have like a heart here. As a boss and CEO, I understand. I may not use gas. I may have a Tesla. I still hear the news. And I understand that you guys are out there in the wilderness. Coming into here is something, doing what you guys do for me. I do appreciate it. So this is why we're doing what we're doing. Right, CFO.
That is correct.
Now, we do, CFO, we do have that lunch tomorrow in Dubai.
That is correct. I do have it booked down.
Right.
You guys we're going to go ahead and adjourn the meeting.
Managers, yes. We're going to need you guys to support the homeless next week. So, we're in my name.
We do have it noted. CEO. Yes.
Hector, please come back in. Hector, this is unacceptable. As a Boston CEO, you're not leading by example.
I don't want to work anymore,
Hector.
Because I'm working every day very hard, and I never had money. Fucking shit. So, everything is expensive, motherfucker. So, I don't know la chingada, porque I never have money.
What?
I never have money in my wallet, la verga, so.
Well, we can give you the 610.
I do. La verga, chingada madre. Tell me something, motherfucker.
Just take the rest of the day off, okay?
Closed.
Excuse me?
We're closed.
Why are you guys closed?
It's just for purposes.
You need to be in here. I'm friends with the managers. Where's Hector?
Hector is not here right now. I'm sorry.
This is his second job. Tell him I'm Boston CEO.
Yes.
And I've been looking for him.
I'm so sorry.
We were expecting him this morning and he did not show. So if he comes here and you guys are interacting with my schedule for him, I know the managers.
Apologies, ma'am. I'm so sorry.
Oh, this is his last check time to pick it up from me.
Yes, ma'am.
What time you guys open here?
10. And it's only 8. I'm so sorry.
So why are you still here? Are you looking for a job?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, I can start you off with $6.10.
Ooh.
Hourly.
I'll take it. I get paid weekly?
No, it's not every weekly, but Hector will give you the whole rundown. If Hector comes here, speak with Hector regarding it, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Boston CEO?
This.
What are you doing out here on my property?
Oh, Lord, Miss CEO, I work for you, remember?
This is your second, you work for the lawn crew?
Yes, ma'am.
Because I'm not giving out overtime since you're still here at the warehouse.
I'm done now, and I didn't plan on doing nothing extra. I'm done.
So this is your second job?
Third, actually.
You missed a spot over there. I really want those all cleaned out, because I have some business people coming. I really do.
Wow.
How's the weather out here?
It's been... Oh, my...
Well, I'm going to let you get back to it.
Yeah. Bye. You have a good day. Wow.
We'll see, Phyllis, if we can grant your time off request, okay?
Phyllis?
Yes, she's on
get
the line.
Get her on the line now, immediately.
I'll transfer her.
I knew she was going to do this.
Hold on, Phyllis.
Phyllis.
Yes?
You and I had an agreement, dear.
Uh-huh.
I pay you under the table, and you still are required to come in on the first of each month, regardless of you receiving your disability.
I don't think you understand.
Okay?
No, my dog is sick.
I understand about the pet situation. Look, I had a goldfish, and it too swam to its death. So I need you to understand, I still came in, my dear. And my goldfish name was Julie. What was your dog's name?
Samson, and we're currently at the animal hospital.
Oh, okay. I understand. I do understand. You can tell us all about it when you get here. We have our shoulders scratched out here to cry on.
And excuse me, dear?
Yes, ma'am?
Let me get all of that fresh. Immediately.
Ma'am, don't you see that long line? You helped me out for 10 minutes trying to get this order.
I'm pretty sure they're here for the fresh food. Let me get all that fresh, dear. That's why I said, as a boss and CEO, these are the orders and the demands. I'll meet you at the first window, honey.
Not with no fresh food, ma'am. Y'all customers be coming through drive-thru with the convenience of fresh food? No.
Let me speak to the manager.
I am the manager.
With that tone, dear, we can't be friends.
That is correct. You need to come in, if anything.
I'll call corporate.
You can call corporate, mammy, ma'am.
Let's leave here. Let's go to Bird King.
Okay.
I'll have my way there. Never mind.
Go to...
Hello? Yes, boss and CEO. Give me one moment, dear.
As a corporate hottie and CEO, I cannot be caught slacking on my Zoom calls. Unfortunately, I am a gassy individual, but since using Sunwick's detox screens, I haven't muted myself since 2022. Made with spirulina and celery for a natural bloating, I can slay the day without gas getting in my way.
Boss and CEO. Yes, I'm back, dear. Yes, I'm back and I'm kicking.
Charles, boss and CEO here. Charles, I'm out. I'm out of your sweet ginger rub. I need this immediately, please. I know you're doing a restock. And if you can go ahead and get this message, this video, and go ahead and apply it. Give me a lifetime shipment to set that to the side while you're doing restock, because you're always sold out. And as a boss and CEO running a lucrative many of businesses, I do understand. So can you please, I've been using this like mad. I've been using this. It's perfect. It works for the acute headaches. It works for the muscle relief. And as a boss and CEO, I'm very busy, and I do be in pain sometimes. I need another one. My assistant just reached back from your assistant and told me you are busy. So I'm just video messaging this. Thank you, Charles.
I need you to stay an extra 20 minutes.
You know what? Call Hector then. Call Hector for
real. You know, Hector don't mind working all them hours, man. Come on, man.
We're not depositing your checks. I have your rate checks here, and you won't get them until you end your shifts.
Oh, wow.
No, I'll call corporate.
That's
all right.
Fucked. Oh.
All right, boss CEO.
I'm having my assistant reach out to yours, Mark. All right, Mark, what's next, Mark?
Excuse me.
You look familiar, dear. Did you used to work for me?
Yes, and you've affected my bills.
What are these? Your bills?
My bills that are past due since you fired me.
I'm sorry, dear. You're not supposed to hand these in to me. You're supposed to call your landlord or your utility company and get extensions and postponements, okay, my dear? I advise you to stand in line for food stamps and WIC and Section 8. They're wonderful resources to help us all. Right, Samantha?
Yes, that sounds like a personal problem, a PP.
It is.
You know what? Just forget it.
Let's forget
it. All the pretty girls walk like this, 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 this. Pretty girls walk like this. This, this, this. All the pretty girls walk like big boss bitch.
You look familiar too. You used to work for me? Oh, okay. Oh, I'm boss and CEO. I own many establishments everywhere.
Right, right.
Wonderful shopping. I'm looking for Hector. You look familiar, dear. Did you used to work for me?
I don't think so.
Okay, I'm just wondering. My dear, hello, dear. Are you looking for a job?
No.
No, because I can start you off with $6.10.
No, I haven't.
Okay. Get her tag number to her vehicle. I'm boss and CEO. Are you guys looking for a job or anything?
You guys looking for a job?
I'm competitive paying hourly. $6.10 an hour. We need people that's going to work. If you're not going to work, I don't need you. Hello, dear. How are you?
Good.
I'm wonderful. I'm boss and CEO. You look familiar, dear. You just work for me. Oh, right. Where are you guys going?
What?
Where are you guys going?
We off work.
No, you guys came in 30 minutes late. I need you to stay an extra 30 minutes. I remember you. You came in late, so I need you to get back in this office. What's your name, young man?
My
You're
name
Tyrese
is...
or something? You know. I have your checks here, but you won't be able to get in until you complete your shift. Oh, wonderful. Thank you. Thank you so much, sir. Even the first. Is Hector in here? Hector. He works for me. I'm boss and CEO. I was wondering, is Hector? Has he came in?
No, I know what that is.
Are you guys looking for a job? I'm boss and CEO. I'm starting everyone off with $6.11 an hour.
Say that again.
I'm starting people off with $6.11 hourly. I'm looking for workers. So if you're looking for a job, let me know. Would you like a business card? Wonderful, wonderful. Have a good one.
You too.
Take it easy. I just fired you last week. Hello, everyone, boss and CEO. Thank you. Hello, everyone, boss and CEO. You look familiar, sir. Did you used to work for me?
No, I never worked for you.
Don't he look familiar?
Yeah. Where y'all know me from?
I have many of businesses I own. I'm boss and CEO. Many workers look like you. Are you looking for a job?
No,
be with the bill.
No, I need to pay my phone bill. This is like more important right now.
I can start you off with $6.10 an hour.
Why not $10?
Oh, no. Maybe in the year 3000 when our companies are advancing in the next upcoming years.
And it's 2023, right?
Right. We're keeping up with the times. So I have an account. I'm here to pay one of my company's bills. Mm-hmm. Can you please spray some of that Lysol?
Hold on,
you
got
to interrupt me.
Can I just pay my bill?
What?
Hold on,
my phone. Sir, you knew your bill was due the day T-Mobile sent you the text message.
You know, my phone. Just a brand new iPhone.
Hey, it's Lysol.
Will you pay for this, sir?
I do not.
We're here already at T-Mobile, so you can just give me another phone.
Let's keep the hype down. People are watching.
No, I'm not. I was in the middle of talking. I'm gonna pay my phone bill. You know, don't spray that no more. Put that.
Excuse me.
You know what?
I'm here to pay a bill.
Go ahead. Let's go.
Boss and CEO Airlines. I need to pay that.
Boss and CEO.
Yeah. Last year, the bill was a little bit higher.
Do you have your ID on you?
I do not. I have a business card.
I can't get into that account.
I need your temperament.
I can't even take it.
All
right.
I can't
take
it.
That's what I'm waiting on. I could have went ahead and paid
my
bill.
Sir, I am here.
All right, go ahead. I'm just going to another store. Don't worry about it.
Don't
worry about it.
I need to be tended to first before we deal with him.
We got to get him. He was here first.
I understand, but I'm boss and CEO.
I get that, boss and CEO, but he was here first.
I understand.
Yeah, respect. You know what I'm saying? Like, what kind of respect out of you?
I'm the manager here.
What respect out of you?
Yeah.
through respect for me. That I'm the boss and CEO here. Okay, I think we're done here. I'm gonna go to Horizon.
No, you come on back. Look who it is. Hey, CEO. Look at you.
Are you here shopping or are you here working?
I'm here shopping.
Well, I would have thought that, you know, ever since, you know, we terminated you, that your boss would have been affected to the point it would have been impacted that you wouldn't have been in a position to shop unless you would have had an EBT card.
Oh, no, my debit card, actually.
Wonderful for you.
Nice seeing you.
Wonderful. She's an employee of mine. Well, a previous employee of mine. I terminated her. And I was wondering if, surprised to see her even here.
Oh, no.
Well, she's free to shop.
She uses her EBT card.
Yes.
But let's not pop her bubble, right?
Right. Let her be her.
Don't blame you. Know,
that's why I probably picked Maya.
So, ma'am, only family members at this point, ma'am. I'm sorry.
I'm her boss and CEO.
But her family have the right.
I have the right to be here. She means as much to me as much as you guys are trying to save lives. I need her here.
I'm pretty sure.
My dear, what is wrong with her?
I'm going to have to get the doctor to speak to you on that. Okay?
That's why I'll wait for him as you get him.
We need a doctor.
My dear.
Please. I just told you, ma'am. She's not responding. Just told you.
I'm giving you guys a raise. Just you, a raise.
Hey, how did you do that?
Don't worry, I have at least about 3 to 4 employees that does this every week. I make my way to the hospital so I can do this. This is why you guys need to let me do my job.
We'll do this.
Your bills has been affected. I will be speaking to your manager. Because she could have died.
See,
but we have you back.
Will I get that raise?
Do you want to go back into that car?
Don't you worry. I'm here. I'm here for you. And I will be your voice of reason if need be. Doctor, hello, hello, how are you? I'm boss and CEO.
Nice to meet you. Samantha, how are you feeling? How are we feeling?
How are you feeling?
Unfortunately, doctor, no improvement. We need to figure out what is wrong with our dear employee. We, the people, really are concerned about her, and her getting back up on her feet is our main priority, we the people. And we want to know what things we can do.
Who are we?
Oh, as in we, I do May. I'm the people. You see here, this citizen employee considered low life to many people out there, but to me, for $6 an hour, she's calm down. And I really need her.
Uh-huh.
And I was wondering, what is it that we can do, doctor?
Not a damn thing, doctor.
Hey, what about break?
Oh, we can't do that.
No?
We can't do that. We, at our company, we go by the motto, no breaks. As a Boston CEO, you have to work, work, work. I love that song from Rihanna.
That's some bullshit.
Excuse me, doctor.
Oh, excuse me.
Excuse me, are you guys serving lunch?
Yes.
She's unable to eat. I'll have her lunch. What are you guys having?
Hello?
Hi, is this boss and CEO?
Yes, this is boss and CEO. Jesus. How may I help you today?
I'm good. I was calling
Justin. Are you inquiring about account with a...
Ma'am, this is about an employee.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
What do you want?
Justin is unable to come in today. His mom is in the hospital.
And you're... Okay, is this Justin? You sound like a woman to me.
This is his wife.
Oh, you're his wife.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What is the problem, my dear?
Justin's mom is in a hospital, and that was too much information to give you, but we can't come in. He cannot come in at all today, okay? Just letting you know. We have all this stuff to do.
Unfortunately, dear, I need to speak to Justin on that, if you don't mind. I need to hear what Justin says on it.
Well, I just told you that we aren't able to come in. We made the decision, and that's what we came up with.
Who is we, dear? Who is we?
Me and Justin. All right? So you have a good day, and goodbye. Mm-hmm.
Everyone, boss and CEO, it is time to state who is the employee of the month. It's time to show recognition and appreciation for the hard work our employees have done. Who will win the $5 CVS gift card?
Yes, honey, yes.
Right, Mark? Will it be you?
Well, I've been working hard for it.
It shows you that we have two winners, meaning you will be splitting the $5 gift card, so each gift card will have $2.50 on it.
That's a shame. You know what, Mark? If I win, you can have my $2.50, so you can at least get some business.
Hey, boss and CEO, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
I'm wonderful. You?
I'm great. Thank you.
Wonderful.
What are you doing here?
Peter called me in. You guys were low staff, he said, and they needed some extra help.
Siri.
Siri here.
Text Peter.
Texting Peter. What do you want to say to Peter?
Peter, please, without my permission, please do not tell any employee to come in without me being aware of that. Thank you.
Your message to Peter says, Peter, please do not tell any employee to please come in without me being aware of it. Thank you. Ready to send it?
Yes.
Your message has been sent.
You can go ahead and leave. I think you're already at your max for this week.
No, it just started. It's Monday.
Yes, it is. It's Monday.
But what you want?
We'll call you when we do need you. Uh-huh. And we'll make sure, like, whenever we do call you, we can definitely give you hours.
Who is we?
Oh, as in the way I do May. When I call you. But anyway, you have a good day, okay?
All right. Message from Peter.
I never told her to come in. She takes the initiative and does things on her own. Would you like to reply back?
Reply back to Peter. Sasha?
What do you want to say to Peter? Yes?
Your pin. You forgot your pin. Don't want to leave that here for the 2 weeks that you're going to be gone. You don't want to leave
your
that
message
here.
Says you, look like a you nice forgot pin. Your pin. You don't want to leave Sasha. That here for the 2 weeks that you've been gone.
Peter. I was sending a message.
Whose idea was it to put us on for Thanksgiving? Saying whoever's on for Thanksgiving has to be here.
I do apologize about that, dear. And I do know this decision is something that's really interrupting you from spending time with your family. But unfortunately, they did place that everyone must work Thanksgiving. Even I have to come into the office for 6 minutes on Thanksgiving.
For 6 minutes, but yes. You want my whole day. That's not going to happen.
I know, I'm right? Sorry. Just
because I didn't agree to this, and it's not going to happen. I'm not going to be here.
I do apologize about that, my dear. I do apologize, my dear. We here made the decision, and we do appreciate the changes. As in, we, I do, Mimi. I do, Mimi. We made the changes, and we do hope that, you know, your family saves you guys a plate for Thanksgiving, at least once you return home from work.
And I'll bring that plate. And I'll shove it in your face if I have to be here on Thanksgiving.
Your bills will be affected, my dear.
If there's possibility of a raise for us employees this year, maybe, you think?
Well, unfortunately, dear, we do not see it in the budget. We have did much planning, and we have did our due diligent best to make sure that we're trying to disperse these funds out to all of our employees here. But unfortunately, we do not see it in the budget.
Who's we?
Oh, as in we, I do, May. We don't see it in the budget. Unfortunately, this is going to be one of the years that we will not be able to.
CEO, anything for Thanksgiving maybe you're doing?
Yes, we are doing something for all of you to show appreciation for Thanksgiving. We are giving each employee this year for them and to take to their households and to serve with their families to indulge. You know how companies give out hams and turkeys? Well, yes. We are doing Cornish hens.
Hold on.
We are giving one Cornish hen per family, one household, so you guys can indulge. That's what we're doing.
I got a question.
You?
You said Cornish hen? Ma'am, I'll take your checks online. Ma'am, if you want to proceed with the order, you can. Hello?
Yeah, hello?
Can I please speak to Phil? I'm the boss that's been all over his voicemail, driving by his house, and taking him through hell. Can you please tell me why Phil ain't answering his cell?
Stop playing, ho.
No, I'm not playing on the phone. I'm a boss and CEO, honey boo. I'm grown.
What's going on?
We have a situation. Straight up at the job site. Woman to woman, honey, we sharing that guy.
Excuse me. Your bills has been affected. What are you doing here, honey?
Well, I need my last check. Thank you.
I'm sorry. It's all in an employee contract where you will receive your last check if terminated and your bills was affected. You will receive your last check 6 months to 6 years once approved by HR and we.
So what am I supposed to tell my landlord? What am I supposed to tell my phone bill company? What am I supposed to tell
my dear
daycare?
Do you want me to give you the answer? My dear, I do apologize for this indiscrepancy that you face it with your income. We will be more than happy here to to write on a sticky note so you can give it to your landlord and your utility bill collectors.
You could take that
sticky about note. This indiscrepancy.
Yeah, you could take that sticky note and shove it right.
Security, now you're gonna wait 6 years to 60 years
I
for their
see
approval.
You and court. Thank you very much, because this is a very unfair, very not professional. You're not a boss and CEO.
I really am a boss and CEO, honey. Yes, I am.
But you're not.
I am.
So where's my check? Release the funds.
I have it in my account.
Release the funds.
It has to be approved. Hello, my dear. How are you?
I'm doing fine.
Wonderful. How was your Christmas?
It was going okay. You know, I would have liked to have a paid time off, but you know.
Well, you be careful what you ask for.
Can I sit down?
You can have a seat.
Where you
yes,
want to
you can come on in, honey.
Okay,
thank you.
I'm just trying to thank you.
But why am I here?
Just give me one moment. I'll be giving you that information. One moment. So you mean tell me you gonna fire this girl in my face?
Yes, I am. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my Lord. So we just want to say thank you so much for all the time that you served us and the time that you've been here.
Thank you so much.
You're very much welcome.
Hold on, baby. There's more to it now.
Recently, we noticed in your department that we had to make a lot of cutbacks, and your position was one of them. So you have been totally terminated, my dear. Your bills has been affected.
You go above and beyond, and you still got five. Oh God, I'm sorry.
Your bills has been affected.
See ya. We made you a pie, my grandmother's recipe.
Oh, well, thank you so much. As a boss and CEO, I'm very much appreciative of that. Thank you. You can go ahead and set it right on down and go ahead and leave right out the door. Thank you so much, my dear. Thank you.
Oh, my God.
Are you really going to eat that, boss?
Throw it away immediately, unless you and your family want to consume that chance. You think she's going to go ahead and give me something out of the kindness of her heart?
Right.
She asked for a raise last week. I denied it this week.
Take a chance on it?
I don't take the chances.
My daughter-in-law can eat
it. It's a Boston Tea House.